I don't know if anybody out there can relate, but like, I have a hard time with life sometimes. Right. Sometimes it's great, but a lot of times for me, it's really hard. And no matter how I'm feeling, like, I always find myself like struggling with certain patterns of behavior. I find myself like stuck in like a, in like the same thing that keeps repeating over and over again. And I'm just like, how am I in this? And it's that moment where you're in it, and then you kind of separate yourself from that situation, and you look at it, and you see it for what it is, and you're able to then do something about it. Like, you've now broken out of that circle, that cycle. And
are you kind of, because the first couple of lines on the track make me think that you are like overthinking things in your life. Is it like
it could be. I mean, honestly, like there's so many circumstances that for me that relate to this situation, but like, I know that for me, when I'm inside myself, when I'm in my own head, it gets this place right here, this skull between my ears, that is a bad neighborhood, and I should not be in there alone. I can't be in there by myself.
What are you talking about? It's just
it's insane.
Crazy, man.
It's crazy in here. This is a bad place for me to be by myself, and so when I'm in that, like, my whole life gets thrown off. Like, if I'm in there, like, I don't say nice things to myself. Like, there's another Chester in there that's like, wants to take me down. And so, and I find that it could be, whether it's substances or whether it's behavior or whether it's like depressive stuff or whatever it is. Like, if I'm not like actively like getting out of myself and being with other people, like being a dad, being a husband, being a bandmate, like being a friend, helping someone out. Like, if I'm out of myself, I'm great. If I'm inside all the time, I'm horrible. I'm a mess. And so for me, it's like, that was kind of where I don't like my mind right now, stacking up problems that are so unnecessary. You know, that's where that came from for me. But it's the moment where it's like realizing, like, I drive myself nuts, like actually thinking that like all these are real problems, like all the stuff that's going on in here is actually just, I'm doing this to myself, and regardless of whatever that thing is. And so this is that like conscious awareness of that thing, and like when you can step back and look at something, like, you're actually elevating yourself consciously, like you're enlightened at that point,
right,
to a certain degree. And so this is that moment of enlightenment where you go, you know, I could do something about this. And by doing it, I can move forward and get unstuck from this. And then I could actually be able to, for me, it's like I can live with life on life's terms. Like, I can experience the whole spectrum of humanity and not want to get out of it, whether it's happiness, sadness, or whatever. Like, I just want to, like, when I'm in it, I just want to get out of however I'm feeling, no matter what it is.
So when you wrote this song, you were clearly in that bad neighborhood in your brain.
This time last year, I was a mess. Like a total wreck. You know, and like, I think for a lot of people, they think like if you're successful, like all of a sudden, like you get like a green, like you get like some card in the mail that says like, you're gonna be totally satisfied and happy for the rest of your life. It doesn't happen like that. Like, life for me happens the way it always, the only difference is I'm in Lincoln Park. Like, what goes on inside my head, it's always been this way for me. So when I'm not working on that, like, my life gets messy. And that's kind of how the inspiration for all these songs came from, conversations about life and what was going on as friends, as husbands, as fathers, as, you know, whatever, business partners. Like, we were all talking about what was going on in all aspects of our lives at certain times throughout the process of this record. And we realized, like, man, we've all gone through like some really crazy stuff, and we don't need to find the source of inspiration. Like, what's this record about? Like, this is our life. You know, we always have written about our lives, and like, that should just be enough. We don't need to find some new thing. Like, life is always throwing these like curveballs at you, whether they're good or bad. Like, it just happens. And eventually what I found is, especially with the bad stuff, because that's the stuff that I kind of lean, that's the stuff that sticks to me a little bit more, coming out at the other side and being like, man, I'm a better person because of that. Or I'm more compassionate because of that. Or, you know, I feel like I understand people or humanity a little bit differently because I've been through some pretty crazy stuff. And that's a positive. So finding the positive in all these things, that's what we always try to do. But we still talk about the feelings we had going through all these different circumstances.